Tips from somebody that used to work TSA. Number one, the dogs in the airports don't smell for drugs. They only smell for explosives. Number two, all of the tips and tricks that you're using to try to conceal and hide the illegal things that you're bringing, just stop, because it's an x-ray. You can literally see through everything. You're not hiding it by putting it in a toothpaste tube or whatever it is that you're doing. Number three, it makes more sense to put it in your checked baggage, so that way if they find it, they'll just throw it out. Whereas if you're in the security checkpoint and somebody finds it and they decide to be an asshole, they're gonna call the cops, and then that's just gonna lead you to issues and missing your flight. And then, let me just clarify some things. Edibles, just throw them in a Ziploc bag. They won't be able to tell the difference. Carts, doesn't matter. People smoke nicotine vapes all the time. They can't tell the difference. You can conceal pills in other pill bottles. Like, nobody's looking in your pill bottles. That's about it.